All right, guys, here we are looking at a warm-up we often do. Why do we do this?
We want to warm up the lower back. By doing this, I start to open it up. I'm getting my mind ready, my body ready for jiu-jitsu. I'm avoiding injuries. This is an important thing we do when we first start training. Whether you've been all day in an office chair or on the tools, it doesn't make any difference. I encourage you all, this is a great workout to do when you start your training. Us.